Guardian, be alert. I sense Lucent hives swarming to your location. Too many to just be from Luzaku's brood.
Are they coming to help?
That is unlikely.
Then let's see if we can find out what they're up to. I think Mara's right. The Lucent Hive are setting up to attack the tower. We need to get down there.
Heads up. I've spotted some Lucent Hive crossing the mountain. It looks like they're on the move, same direction we are.
Mara spotted them too. Headed to the tower. You and Cade be careful out there.
See if you can intercept them, Guardian. The last thing we need is Hive Lightbearers catching us in a pincer. Savathun waited until we were down to kick us.
Isn't that the prevailing style, my sweet flappable friend? At least it's my style.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Why are your people attacking us?
Why indeed? May Maybe you should ponder that little riddle a bit more. Let it roll around in your pretty little skulls. There's more than existence at stake within the Trapper. I'm sure you've so many guesses as to what my motives could be.
Thank you.
guardian, brimming with light and dark, like an overflowing teacup. Not so long ago, some would have called that heretical.
That's enough. We're trying to heal the Traveler. If we lose, so do you.
If my little army is enough to stop you from winning your fight, do you really think you have a chance against something like the Black Fleet?
You think you're helping us?
Oh, I've always been helping us. But I'll admit, this little contingency is a tad more selfish than I'd like. Don't worry. We're almost done here.
We don't have time for your games.
Oh, that's all this is, Pro. A game of moving pieces and hidden shapes. But I'm looking beyond this one. Setting the pieces for the next with great anticipation. Welcome to the end, Guardian. Show me how you're going to stop it. not good enough. Not yet, anyway. I'll be watching.
Lucent Hive are falling back from the tower, regrouping. Savathun's brood are going to dig into the Traveler like ticks. We can't fight two wars at once, not in our state.
Leave the Witch Queen to me. I have a suspicion about what game she's at, and we can't let it distract us.
But... you're sure you've got this?
The Guardian and I can dispense with Savathun's brood. Right now, the Vanguard needs you.
If anything changes, you know I'm here.
I know.
Look at you, walking tall. Nice to meet you. I'm Laika Ten of the Six Coyotes. I'm used to ranging far and wide, but this whole new frontier, huh? Feels right to be where we are, though. You might know I shepherd on partner ghosts looking for guardians. I came to the Pale Heart following some of my flock who felt called here. Now, some of them have gone missing. This is a dangerous place in its current state. The Witness has done a real number on it. My friend Lee swears up and down the Traveler's hurt, that we've gotta help it. It's not such a surprising conclusion to come to when you look at it. My charges were pretty twisted up about it last I saw them. They want to heal the Traveler too, but a ghost isn't meant to be alone. So here's my ask. You help me track down the ghosts who haven't come back. We solve whatever trouble they've gotten into. And then, if we are very good and a little lucky, maybe we help the Traveler while we're out there. This war has gone on so long. And despite all the battles we've won, we've never been so close to losing everything. If there's any chance this can help the Traveler,
picking up a spike in enemy activity. They're rerouting to your location.